नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी। स्टैंडर्ड 5th, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, चैप्टर 1। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी शैल रिफ्रेश द टेंसेस लाइक सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस, सिंपल पास्ट टेंस एंड सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस। Up till now, you have learned 4 tenses mentioned above. First of all, we shall revise those tenses through some exercises. Look at the screen and read the slides carefully. We revise simple present tense. The tense used for daily and habitual activities, etc. In this tense, we write the base form of the verb and with suffix s or es for third person singular doer. For example, I go to school every day. Second example, my friend comes with me to school every day. Its keywords are daily and everyday, etc. Present continuous tense. This tense is used when the doer is doing the activity at the time of speaking. In this tense, we use am, is, are plus ing as suffix to the verb. For example, we are revising grammar now. Second example, the teacher is teaching at present. Its keywords are now, at present, at this moment, at this time, etc. Simple past tense. This tense is used to express the activities done in the past. We use past form of the verb ending with suffix ed, d, ied, etc. And also irregular past forms of the verb. For example, India became free in the year 1947. Second example, I visited my friend's house yesterday. The first lockdown began on 22nd March 2020. Its keywords are yesterday, last, fixed time of the past, etc. Simple future tense. This tense is used to express the activities that are not performed yet. They are expected to take place in the future time. In this tense, we put shall or will before the base form of the verb. For example, we shall go to Rajkot in Diwali vacation. Second example, my friend will come to India from USA in January 2021. Its keywords are tomorrow, next, fixed time to show future. Exercise C, complete the verb table with the different forms of each verb. Base form, present, present continuous tense, simple past tense and future tense. First example hai it. Iska present tense hai it or its. Present continuous tense, am eating, is eating and are eating. सिंपल पास्ट टेंस है ate. फ्यूचर टेंस है will eat. सेकंड वर्ब look. लुक का प्रेजेंट टेंस है looks and looks. प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस है am looking, is looking and are looking. सिंपल पास्ट टेंस है looked और फ्यूचर टेंस है will look. थर्ड वर्ब प्ले. प्ले का प्रेजेंट टेंस है प्ले एंड प्लेस. इसका प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस है एम प्लेइंग, इज प्लेइंग एंड आर प्लेइंग. सिंपल पास्ट टेंस प्ले, फ्यूचर टेंस विल प्ले. आर यू अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ वी सी ओनली आंसर. वर्ब है विजिट, विजिट एंड विजिट्स. एम विजिटिंग, इज विजिटिंग, आर इज विजिटिंग. सिंपल पास्ट विजिटेड, विल विजिट. सी, सी और सीज. एम सीइंग, इज सीइंग, आर सीइंग. सो एंड विल सी. बिल्ड, बिल्ड, बिल्ड्स. एम बिल्डिंग, इज बिल्डिंग, आर बिल्डिंग. Built, will build. Know, know, knows. Am knowing, is knowing, are knowing. New and will know. Go, goes. Am going, is going, are going. Went, will go. Run, run and runs. And am running, is running, are running. Ran, will run. Give, give and gives. Am giving, is giving, are giving. Gave, will gave. Swim, swim, swims. Am swimming, is swimming, are swimming. Swam and will swim. Okay. Exercise D. Complete the paragraph with the correct tense of each verb in brackets. Let's see. Yesterday was Saturday. It rain ka correct form hai was raining. It was raining. So I stayed at home and read a book. बी का करेक्ट फॉर्म है वॉज. इट वॉज ए बुक अबाउट एरोप्लेन्स. एस फॉर ओ क्लॉक, माई मम. कम का वर्ब केम. केम होम फ्रॉम वर्क एंड वी. टेक का पास्ट टेंस है टुक. वी टुक अवर डॉग फॉर ए वॉक इन द पार्क नियर अवर हाउस. I wear, wear का फॉर्म है wore. I wore my coat and hat because it was still raining. My mom carried her umbrella. Our dog didn't mind. She loves the rain. She jumped in the puddles and shook. से का पांच टेंस है सुप. और टेल. टुमोरो इज संडे सो आई विल गेट अप अर्ली एंड फिनिश माय हिस्ट्री प्रोजेक्ट. देन वी विल विजिट माय ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स.
थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस.